Good afternoon. So in the last video we have seen the types of AM detectors. As we have started the new chapter, that is AM and FM detectors, we have seen the different types of AM detector. That first one was envelope detector and second one was practical diode detector. Now in this chapter or in this section we are going to see in details about the FM detectors. So in this FM detectors there are three types. So that three types are slope detector, phase discriminator and ratio detector, which is included in your syllabus. So before going in deep to this different types of detectors, first let us see what is the basic FM demodulators, the requirement of FM detectors, classification of FM detectors, principle of slope detector and simple slope detector. So with respect to this, we are going to see what is the difference between FM detector and AM detector. We know that in AM detector, the output is nothing but going to get converted into the AM envelope itself. But in FM detector, it is different than AM detectors. AM detector is basically an envelope detector, but FM detector is frequency to amplitude detector. So with respect to this, let us see what you mean by that. It is expected that to convert the frequency variations in the FM wave at its input, which is proportional to the amplitude variation at its output. Means what? At the input of whatever the types of these detectors, we are going to apply as a frequency signals at the input. But at output, it is expected that to take the AM signal. That is nothing but we are going to take AM envelope at the detector side. So, to convert back into the original signal, it is expected to convert frequency variations in FM to amplitude variations in AM. So, with respect to that, let us see what you mean by requirements of FM detectors. It must convert frequency variations. First requirement of an FM detector is that it must convert frequency variations into amplitude variation. Second, it must convert into linear and efficient way. Third, the demodulator circuit should not respond to the amplitude changes, but rather it should respond only to frequency changes. And last requirement is that it should be fairly simple in adjustment and operation. That means the circuit should be very simple and the operation should also be simple. So with respect to this FM detectors or the requirement of FM detectors, we are going to see the classifications of FM detectors.